Did you do this?
I know you care. I have to do this.
Nico, you have to think this through.
Stay out here. Let the big boys have their conversation inside.
Give it to me. Anyway, я говорю про капусту. Зачем нужно жрать капусту, если есть картошка?
Hey,
картошка!
Bloody boy! I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy,
I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away!
And now Roman is upset.
Oh, Roman is upset.
Excuse me.
Do you think I give a fuck, peasant?
Oh, there he is. Hey, fatty, I'm so sorry you're so upset. Oh, for fucking whore.
Hey, Vlad, can't we just talk about this?
You stay away from Mallory.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn for a minute this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that voice?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of here.
Come on, come on.
Get back outside!
Cigarette or do shots to relax my nerves. With the Alcatine patch, it really lightens the mood, especially after an unfortunate patient's death.
The Alcatine patch is the same refreshing feeling of 12 beers and a pack of cigarettes all at once. And now when you crash your sports car through the front door of a fast food restaurant, you'll pass a breathalyzer. The Alcatine patch. It's half alcohol, half nicotine, delivered transdermally and discreetly so you feel relaxed and refreshed. Pick up the Alcatine patch at your local pharmacy today.
Look, Vlad has crashed his car and gone. Surely that is enough.
Keep your head down. I'm going to finish this.
Stop! Nico! Shit!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You're a dead man.
Fucking Yokel! You think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out.
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha!
I'm throwing your life away, prick! We'll do all right!
My friends will track you down! You won't last a moment!
I'll last longer than you will, shithead!
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You are dead man!
Mikhail thought...
You're a big boy, Vladdy.
Nico!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
What does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
He has powerful friends. Serious people. I told you to be calm! You halted and jumped!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
When I was in the army, we were going on the mission. To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died. 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful! You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway!
No!
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Well, right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
He'll fast and he's going to kill us! Shit! We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Hi there, it's me, Nico. Are you doing anything? You want to meet up?
Sure, I'd like that. Pick me up in an hour?
Great, I'm on my way.
This town is starting to make me angry.
Expensive to live here.
Yeah.
Time for some commercials to refill the coffers. I've got a yoga bill like a motherfucker.
In 200 yards. Turn right.
Women want it.
You need it.
Bring out the beast.
The beast wears it with pride.
The whore.
That
Roman, I'm here. What are you doing? Why do you whisper?
I am on Vesta Street. They're Paris Draco. Come,
Nico, quick! The horn cannot be stopped. If it doesn't work, spray her in the face. Our unique ether compounds will have the desired effect. The horn is not a date rape drug. You just seem like one.
Hey there, handsome. Come on, let's get going.
For the first time since a while ago. Although this seems very dangerous, the fact is it doesn't mean much. Hedge funders, traders.
This is a nice car. I haven't seen it before. Good for you to wear the same outfit. I like it.
In a near unanimous vote, Congress passed the Jingoism Act today without much debate.
Besides outlawing encryption and privacy, the act makes it mandatory for all residents to
use. Oh my God, it's
in trouble! Government. Residents were pleased with the act finally passing.
Those terrorists are crazy, y'all. They don't need a marriage to right. No wonder they so mad. You gotta have some titties in your face occasionally.
Outside one of just 8 million bean machines, Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Campaign season is here and will stretch on indefinitely
you
as both Michael
arrived.
Graves and John Hunter flood the airways with campaign.
I like simple places like this. wonderful. So, thanks for taking me out again.
No problem.
Yeah, I've never dated a foreign guy before. A lot from another planet, but none from another country.
Okay.
Tell me about yourself. Tell me about Nico Bellic.
There is not much to tell. I just moved here.
I know, and you live with your cousin. What do you guys do?
I don't have regular work yet.
So, what did you do in Europe?
I worked in tourism, in travel industry.
Did you fight in the war?
Sure.
How was that?
How do you think it was? Seeing your friends die, seeing men have their legs blown off, it ruined me.
I'm so sorry.
Me too. But maybe here, things will be different. Can I come into your flat?
Sure. Why not?
Great.
Get that. Oh, please, more! Tell me, you're great, Nico Bellic! You're great! Oh, you're special!
I think she likes me. Sorry, man.
Easy now!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Out of here?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man.
I'm freaking out, man. I'm being followed. I saw them.
Don't be ridiculous. You're being paranoid.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Everything was fine, and then you show up. And now we're dead. Because Fastin is a psychopath. He's going to kill us. Because we killed Vlad. Vlad was his man. That's how it works. You kill their guy, they kill you.
You're Roman's fault. Roman, get out of there, man. Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there. You smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself.
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fat Man. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Wake up! We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andrei.
Why not? You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. I shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I'm tied up in the basement a long way from home, or some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not.